Hi, everybody. We're going to do something a little different today. We're going to explore the true evil of fall pumpkin spice goodies. And we're going to start with Little Debbie. Because you got to love Little Debbie no matter what.
And see, her little cookies don't look exactly like they did in the package, but they still look pretty good.
Not bad. And we're rating these because there was this grocery store called Albertsons in Idaho that had the best chocolate chip pumpkin cookies on the planet. So we're kind of biased about that stuff, but these aren't bad.
Not a lot of pumpkin, but they're not bad. I mean, they're definitely edible.
I can get the spice, but...
I think I would give it a 5.
5?
Mm-hmm.
Not bad. Thank you.